two-man game with Kennard to Hartenstein. Oh. Now Winslow. Right. Meet Evan Mobley, yeah, the lengthy defender for the Cavaliers. It is only an 8-point game. The way that Ty Lue will look at it is that they've held the Cavs to just 19 points with a flexible mini plan. There are four affordable plans to choose from. Find one right for you at clippers.com/mini plan.
Coach Ty Lue, which is switch everything, get some energy, may give up some height, but we need to push the pace, get some opportunities, force Cleveland to have to contend with us.
Bledsoe was picked up by Mobley, hunting for the mismatch. But again, at any point in time, you could have 3 7-footers out there. Man for three in the corner, no rebound. Tapped up and in from the southpaw of Justice Winslow. Interior passing, but leather larceny. Here come the Clippers. 6 turnover, 4 the Cavs. Bledsoe finally regains control, but a whistle and a foul will go. Interior passing, but leather larceny. Here come the Clippers. 6 turnover, 4 the Cavs. Bledsoe finally regains control, but a whistle and a foul will go. And he went to Cleveland with LeBron.
I mean Cleveland, yeah.
Winslow for three. But the one thing that was crazy about it, the double-double machine, but he had so many offensive rebounds.
Snatch those prior three quarters right away from him.
Bledsoe stops at the free throw line, plays over to Winslow. Not much of a threat from outside, but can get in and do things just like that as he feeds Zoo. Winslow.
Yeah, see, and that's a kick out that's tough for man, because you're kicking it out to Justice Winslow, who's not a spot-up three-point shooter.